allowing us the honor to perform for you today. We are Wind River Internal Martial Arts for Health and Enlightenment. We offer Tai Chi Chuan and Qigong classes at the Tucson Chinese Cultural Center. This is Sifu Jordan Misner and his students. Stillness of mind and peace of spirit. We begin this cultivation through Zanzong or standing meditation, which is often translated as pole standing. The purpose is to become aware of both the qi and the physical body through cultivating jing, which is also known as life essence, qi, which is breath energy, and shun, spirit. All things in nature grow and are nourished in the tranquility of stillness. Typical exercise, the body can be stressed and typically become tired long before benefit is achieved. Zenzong standing takes the opposite approach, allowing the body and mind seek tranquility and remain at rest. Working both the muscular and vascular systems, it takes over 360 muscles to hold the body correctly in a state of relaxed tension. This exercise improves both balance and internal strength. This form follows the Yang lineage as it was passed down to us from our grandmaster, Sam Tam. Legends almost all agree that Tai Chi comes from the scholar Tong Sung Fong, who witnessed the attacks of a crane being thwarted by the soft movements of a snake. The circular movements demonstrated here flow from one to another without interruption. They are woven into a harmonious and continuous sequence designed to bring balance, health, and well-being to the practitioner. The classics state that the form should be like a hawk gliding on the outside, while inside it is like a cat ready to pounce on its prey. Besides having martial application, the form also cultivates the three treasures, Jing, Qi, and Shun, that provide more quality to our lives. Daoyin Qigong. All Qigong is about cultivating and working with Qi, which is life or energy. Daoyin Qigong also consists of five primary sets. The version we practice was developed in China by Master Zhao Jinjing in 1979, who taught it to Grandmaster Tam. This Qigong can be practiced by almost everyone, as the sets are basic and easy to learn. Students notice marked improvement in mind, body, and spirit quickly after starting practice. Tai Chi is an internal martial art. Not only is it internal to China, having its roots in Taoism, but the power comes from within the body instead of purely physical strength. Through Tai Chi, we learn that soft can overcome hard, much like water overcomes rock. It is because of this that the weak can defeat the strong and the old defeat the young. You can see these demonstrated in the two-person form, known in the back right corner. Tai Chi and Qigong were based on the five animals. The main difference between Daoyin. And the Tai Chi is that Daoyin quickly develops the whole body, working from the top of the body down, while the Tai Chi works from the inside out. The two-person form in the back right corner helps cultivate not only oneself, but share the cultivation, providing the opportunity to learn not only ourselves, but working with someone else as well. In this form, both partners are working cooperatively, allowing one side to issue power while the other learns to yield. Unlike retreating or defending, yielding requires one to move to a better position so that person may choose how he or she wishes to respond. The gong form translates directly into the two-person fighting form, where sensitivity and movements are amalgamated into a form which partners can practice together. Science has proven appropriate exercises can positively affect every cell and every organ in the human body, improving the functions of the respiratory and vascular systems, and improving metabolism. In other words, they activate the whole body human organism. It is no surprise then that when Tai Chi and Qigong are not only found in medical facilities, but they are being incorporated into businesses around the world. Sam Tam. We believe all are welcome to join us as we practice here at Tucson.